Guys, are you regularly suffering from gout attacks? Then in this short video I give you 3 tips, and if you follow those tips you will never ever have another gout attack ever again, and also I guarantee you that you will substantially reduce your risk of other chronic disease. Tip number one, you must substantially reduce the intake of fructose. That means you have to completely stop with all drinking all the fruit juices, and also you must substantially reduce the eating of processed food with all the high fructose corn syrup and the sugar. Tip number two, you must completely stop with drinking alcohol, especially drinking beer. And tip number three, you must try to reduce as much as possible the eating of carbohydrates, especially those foods with a high glycemic index. So what is gout? Gout is driven, just like all other chronic diseases, by chronic inflammation. Gout is yet another disease caused by metabolic syndrome, and that is why you see people suffering from gout. They also suffer from various symptoms of metabolic dysfunction, including fatty liver, high inflammation, oxidative stress, hypertension, high blood sugar and insulin levels, high triglycerides levels, high buildup of plaques of calcification on the inside of your arteries, high glycation, and last but not least, high uric acid levels. Just tell you that gout, it is caused by high uric acid levels and by eating a lot of food full of purines. It is not really like that. It depends whether you are already suffering from metabolic syndrome. So there's many people who have high uric acid levels and will never suffer from any gout attack. And there's also many people who eat a lot of food full with purines, just like myself, who also never have an gout attack, and that is because their metabolic function is working properly. So I, for myself, I eat regularly, for example, liver, which is a food high of purines. I also eat sardines and anchovies. I eat fish and I eat meat. And just to be sure, meat, it does never cause inflammation, and it is also not causing gout. Last note of this video, gout, it is mainly driven by fructose. Fructose you can find in big quantities in fruit juices and in processed food. And important to know, your body can also make fructose itself in the presence of a lot of glucose. So fructose, it drives up uric acid, and if you are not metabolically healthy, then this increased uric acid, it can trigger the gout attacks. But more importantly, if you are not metabolically healthy, high uric acid levels, they can substantially worsen your metabolic disease. So high uric acid levels is responsible, is the key driver of gaining weight. You're going to store more fat. So fructose and uric acid, it changes your mitochondria, it diverts the attention from producing a lot of direct energy in the form of ATP. It changes its focus to storing more fat. So you are going to be lower on energy, storing more fat. And this is again the key driver of this vicious cycle of metabolic syndrome. So you start to build up more fat on your liver and other organs, such as your pancreas. This results in things like steatohepatitis, cirrhosis, and can eventually even result in things like liver cancer. So please be careful with fructose. Just stop completely with it. This is the end of this video. I thank you for watching. If you liked the video, of course, please click on like. And please also subscribe to this channel, because my ambition is to provide you short 1-minute videos every day in which I give you important health advice, which is really, really, really going to help you improve your health. Thank you for watching.